Hello, my name is Dr. Jose Solaz, and it's my pleasure to be here to present the H2020 project SUAVE, supporting the acceptance of automated vehicle. One of the main causes of lack of acceptance in innovations is ignoring the needs and preferences of potential customers, especially in development phases. Public acceptance is a multifaceted construct, tightly related to emotional processes and trust in new technology. Beyond the accomplishment of functional performance, it's necessary to take into account this trust in new technology. However, the current approach is based on technology push and it threatens social viability of innovative technology like autonomous vehicles. So it creates a gap between the well-thought technical reality and the public acceptance. Given this context, the SUAVE project supporting acceptance of automated vehicle aims to make a change in the current situation of public acceptance of automated vehicles by increasing trustworthiness. SUAVE focuses on the human side, working to improve more intangible aspects as safety perception, attitudes, and in general, emotional approach of passengers in automated vehicles. This is done through three perspectives. Firstly, a socio-psychological research of the acceptability of automated vehicles. Secondly, a cross-cultural framework for ethical and legal issues. And finally, through ALFRED, a concept to humanize the behavior of the automated vehicles. ALFRED is conceived as a fundamental architecture to understand the emotions of the passengers on board and to adapt the behavior of the automated vehicle to enhance the experience of the passengers while increasing acceptance. In turn, ALFRED is divided in two units. The first one, the empathy unit, EMA, will be in charge of understanding the emotional and cognitive state of the passengers while taking into account ethical principles. And the second unit, the adaptive, cognitive, and emotional ACE interface, is understood as a control strategy for the management of the vehicle to enhance user experience. This includes the communication with the passenger via an HMI, the control of the dynamics of the vehicle, and the adjustment of ambient and postural comfort settings. All this research and developments will be supported by the immersive virtual human-centered platform, a virtual simulator which allows to support immersive experiences to assess the acceptance through tests with subjects. As it said, one of the main activities in SUAVE consists in investigating the factors behind public acceptability of autonomous vehicle and identifying fundamental insights of promoting acceptance. For this purpose, we have conducted different focus groups with participation of drivers, pedestrians, cyclists, and a large survey in several countries with a participation of almost 4,000 people. The figure on the right shows some of the main results of the research. Acceptability of autonomous vehicles can be predicted, among other factors, by attributes. Attributes include seven distinct perceived characteristics like safety, convenience, pleasure, control, status enhancement, environmental sustainability, and trust in technology. Out of this, perceived safety, the belief the vehicle will be safe. Perceived convenience, the belief the vehicle will meet the user driving needs. And perceived environmental sustainability, the belief that the vehicle will be friendly with the environment, are the strongest predictions of acceptability. In the next stages of the project, it's planned to generate a psychological model to predict the vehicle acceptations among different user groups. SUAVE also tackles the ethical social issues raised by the autonomous vehicle. In this respect, it's been conducted a focus group with experts comprising philosophers, robotists, lawyers, vehicle systems and human factors, and sociologists, urban planners. And three focus groups of three road user categories, drivers, pedestrians, and road users with disabilities. These activities has allowed us to identify several principles that are considered essential for a fair and equitable automated mobility. These principles are responsivity, respect for human autonomy and agency, care for well-being, privacy, social justice, and democracy. However, there have been some differences between experts and end users' focus and among different road user groups in the identification and prioritization of ethical issues. These divergences should be scrutinized and addressed to secure public acceptance. In order to humanize the vehicle actions, it's necessary to know the emotional state of the passenger. In Suave, we have developed an emotional model capable to estimate the emotional state of the passenger based on the change of their physiology. From the physiological signals, the model estimates the parameters arousal, that's the intensity level of emotion, and valence, the emotion, if it's considered positive or negative. At this stage, the project, we have developed a first version of the emotional model. This model has been preliminarily tested in some experiments, obtaining good results. The figure on the right shows the value of arousal and valence estimated from the physiological signal of a participant in a dynamic simulator. For example, the events of fog and risking overtaking in the scenario simulator were found as high arousal and negative valence. At this stage of the project, we have conducted experiments with 50 subjects in a dynamic simulator measuring the subject reaction from different scenarios, simulating level 4 and level 5 vehicles. The analysis will be used to validate and fine-tuning this model, which will be the basis to understand the state of passengers on board in real time. Another work done in the development of the project is a cognitive model to determine the user cognitive states in any situation in real time. The objective is to focus on several cognitive stages, in particular as they have significant impact of the user experience of the vehicle. The focus has been on mental representation, disperception, and representation in situation awareness. In addition to this, Suave has developed a smart cognitive assistant, an intelligent HMI concept adapted to the needs of the automated vehicles, providing the passenger with information on the traffic, behavior of the vehicle, and the way it adapts to the passenger state. In the video, it's possible to see the HMI working in real time, running in a simulator. Regarding the vehicle dynamics in Suave, it has been defined three types of dynamic modes: urgent, base, and comfort. These types cover both the trajectory and motions that characterize the behavior of the vehicles. The objective is to keep or change the dynamic model of the vehicle according to the state of the passengers. The last development in Suave so far is the virtual center design platform. It's a simulator platform that places future users in a world with a connected autonomous vehicle with a high level of immersion. The first release includes a total of 36 scenarios of different conditions in terms of traffic, weather, and so on, that will be used to improve public acceptance of autonomous vehicle in the framework of Suave concept. This platform will be the basis to implement and evaluate Alfred through immersive simulations and through tests with subjects. The next half of the project will be used to validate the hypothesis models and developments in a first loop of tests with the participation of more than 300 subjects in the European Union. Furthermore, it will release the first version of Alfred implemented in the virtual simulator to be assessed in the second loop with tests with subjects. Also, we will develop a psychological model of public acceptance of autonomous vehicle and a protocol for the assessment of acceptance from the perspective of all road users. In addition, it will generate ethical principles on vehicle interaction with vehicle passenger and other road users. Finally, Suave will generate different policy recommendations. First, to stimulate higher public acceptance, to facilitate the harmonization of the alignment and implementation of vehicles through national and European initiatives, recommendations based on ethical dimensions, and recommendations for supporting the standardization of acceptance tests in European Union. In short, the aim of Suave is to support European industry by accelerating the transition to the autonomous vehicle. To achieve this, Suave directly focuses on increasing the user's acceptance, which has been pointed out as a key barrier for the adoption of level 4 and level 5 vehicles. And this brings me to the end of my presentation. These are the partners that are participating in the project, where the Instituto Biomecánica Valencia is the coordinator. If you want some more information about the project, please visit our website and follow us on Twitter. Thank you so much for your attention.